Your TiVo box has been updated to the newest TiVo experience, and you're gonna love what's new. We've made my shows even smarter and easier to use. Now, when you select a title, you'll see the new series screen. In Watch List, you'll see all available episodes in your One Pass from all your sources. You can also see who's in the cast, filter the episode list to show only recordings, or expand it to display all episodes, view upcoming episodes, and view or change your One Pass options. When you're ready to watch, highlight an episode and press play.
Tell me your name.
As you watch, TiVo Voice now lets you rewind or fast forward a specific amount of time.
Fast forward 3 minutes.
Or even restart your show.
Jump to beginning.
The new autoplay feature starts playing the next episode in a series automatically. As an episode ends, a timer counts down to the start of the next episode. Press OK to start sooner, or move to the right to select a different video provider. To stop watching the show, press back. You can even start playing every episode in a group by highlighting a series title in My Shows and pressing play.
I was thinking I could stay.
And no matter where you were in the My Shows list when you take a break from watching, your TiVo box will bring you right back to that point when you're ready for more. TiVo helps you find the best sporting events to enjoy. You can tell if a game is going to be worth watching by looking at the Thu's excitement rating throughout the TiVo experience. Games are rated from 0 to 100, with 100 being a great game. Finding great movies has never been easier. We've added Metacritic ratings for movies throughout the TiVo experience. These scores let you see at a glance what critics are saying about a movie. Press the TiVo button now to start enjoying the great new features in the TiVo experience.